In this video, I want to show you how to place an icon for one of your apps on the front screen here. Now, first of all, you want to click on the you want to push the little button. This is for an Android phone. I'm using a Galaxy a Samsung Galaxy Note 5, but this should work on most Android phones. You want to hit this button so you're kind of on the main screen. Now, you could just scroll over to see screens of other apps. So pick a screen that's relatively empty. And then at this point, you're going to pick on the apps over here. Now, this gives you a list of all of your apps, as you can see. So let's say I want the Kindle icon on this page. What you're going to do is with your finger, you're going to hold down that icon and the screen is going to change. And now you're going to drag it right into that location and lift your finger. All right. And now that icon is on your phone on the front page. Watch again. I'm going to go into my apps. So let's say this time I want to use the email, the CVS app. All right. So I'm going to hold my finger down on the CVS app. Then you get this other screen and then you can kind of move the icon where you want it to be. You just drag it in there. Now, if you wanted to remove an icon from this screen, then you do kind of the same thing. So on this screen, I'm going to hold down the CVS icon. And then if you notice, there's a little trash can up top. I'm just going to move my the icon to the trash can. So that doesn't delete the app. It just deletes the icon from that screen. So this is how you can add an icon to your screen and also how to delete.